firstly, your attitude changes completely as a father when it's a girl. Mm-hmm. Because, you know, you're not worrying anymore about, you know, will he make the rugby team or the football team? Would he like soccer? Will he be sporty? You're thinking about all these rugby players who might, you know...
You're worried about Willies.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Might make the rugby team's day.
Yeah. That's the sort of thing.
But there is that thing as well that you have to...
Come here, we're talking hypothetical. It's not your daughter. So let me get this straight, this man walks on here, he's here a minute, you suggest his daughter will one day be a slut? No, you're a bad man, Ed Byrne, you're a bad man.
Fight, 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 fight,